With the foam roller placed horizontally along your back and your hand supporting your head, rotate towards your involved side as you try to extend your upper back over the foam roller. Try to keep your low spine quiet without arching too much through this area. You can also perform this central over the foam roller to get more mobility on both sides of the spine.